Introducing first, from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, Sami Zayn!
On the big stage, the very obnoxious Sami Zayn.
Sami Zayn is not obnoxious, he's simply misunderstood. Maybe you'll appreciate him in 10 or 20 years.
Well, I understand him now. I understand he's a big jerk.
Oh, that was really...
The king of strong style.
And his partner from Kyoto, Japan, weighing in at 220 pounds. He is the artist known as Shinsuke.
Has taken WWE by storm.
You're absolutely right. Since this quote change in attitude from Shinsuke, some people have called it some sort of psychological downward spiral. I think it's been an emotional ascent.
And their opponents first, from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 199 pounds, the NXT champion, Johnny Gargano.
You know, I may go out on a limb here, guys, but I don't think it's too far-fetched to say that one day Johnny Wrestling will make the affectionate transition to Johnny WrestleMania.
To be totally honest with you, a decade ago when I met Johnny Gargano in a VFW hall in Cleveland, I never imagined that he would grow into the superstar he is today. Johnny Gargano.
The age of Alexander is here.
And his partner from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 200 pounds. Cedric Alexander!
While Cedric may not have an overabundance of experience on the pay-per-view stage, he's proven that he is ready to rise to the occasion. This is a man who captured the Cruiserweight Championship at WrestleMania. Cedric's a true testament to hard work and chasing your dreams and never saying die.
All right, it's time to kick this thing off. He's been the heart and soul of NXT and an annoying complainer on SmackDown Live. Which Sami Zayn showed up here tonight?
It doesn't matter, Saxton. Whatever his mindset, Sami Zayn is still. One of WWE's finest competitors. Ooh. Down into the Falcon Arrow.
There's a takedown. Picture perfect drop kick. Boom! Wow. Elbow!
Sami Zayn starting to struggle.
It's no secret that quick tags lead to success in the tag team division. And I'd say the quicker he can make that tag here, the better their chances of winning will be.
Stomping down!
This is a big risk.
All the way for the top.
You gotta love the lowdown.
Oh, a quick
kick out from Sami Zayn.
Hey, I guess you never know.
WWE.com followed Johnny Gargano as he said farewell to his days on the independent wrestling circuit. This was a time in Gargano's life that put his passion for this business to the test.
And a place where Johnny Gargano evolved into Johnny Wrestling.
Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
To demonstrate first.
Whoa! Neck breaker!
That could be it. How could Sami Zayn just dig deeper right now and find his way out of this one?
Why he's still in the match at this point?
Here we go! Massive double foot stomp.
It looks like Johnny Gargano has got the momentum.
His offense is second to none at times like this. All the way from the top rope. And Sami Zayn gets out of the pinfall.
Definitely has his work cut out for him.
He's not in a good spot here, guys. And what a suplex.
Knee right to the midsection.
Look out!
The cutter never ceases to amaze me.
Rolls through.
On a kick.
Some innovation.
elimination on its way from Johnny Wrestling.
Gargano propels himself into the DDT off the apron.
Oh, right to the gut. Into the Hurricanrana.
Nicely done.
Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
Getting closer now.
You don't get much closer than this, Michael.
Out of it in the corner. I know, Byron, this is your favorite.
Not your abacus.
10 punches done to perfection. I love it.
Some innovation on its way from Johnny Wrestling. Whoa! Slingshot DDT from the apron. It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
Gargano strike hits the mark.
Gargano with the long dart.
Straight punch.
Jarring.
Boom.
Could be curtains for Sammy.
This is Johnny Gargano's match now.
Shoulders down to the count.
Two.
That's a shocking elimination if you ask me.
Sammy eliminated.
Nakamura able to avoid damage there.
Tag made here. What in the world are we going to see?
Bam. Double impact.
Oh, they're not done yet.
Belly-to-belly suplex.
Into the pin attempt.
In a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Too soon. Guys, Shinsuke Nakamura taking full advantage.
So dangerous.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered. Oh, man, Shinsuke Nakamura is in trouble.
Exploder suplex.
Going up top.
Look out. Here we go. When you talk about great tag teams, we can go all the way back to teams like the Tolos brothers, Stevens and Patterson, Stevens and Bockwinkel, the Texas Outlaws, the Briscoes, the Blackjacks, the Andersons, and the list goes on and on. When you're part of a tag team, the two partners have to travel together, train together, eat together, and be completely in sync with one another.
And Shinsuke Nakamura is playing some Japanese mind games now.
Oh! Back suplex!
Tag team competition dates back all the way to the early 1900s. Corey, you mentioned some of the classic duos from sports entertainment's incredible history. In today's WWE, the tag team scene has never been more competitive. I don't know who has the edge when it comes to talent, if it's Raw or SmackDown Live. I think it's too close to call, but all the teams truly think and act as one unit.
I agree, Michael. Teams such as the Usos, American Alpha, Anderson and Gallows, The New Day, The Hardy Boys, Cesaro and Sheamus. I could be here all day naming championship caliber teams. And when the tag team scene is that competitive, you don't know which team will be wearing the gold.
Man, this place is jumping.
Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys. Very competitive tag team. Action.
Gargano strikes from the outside.
Taking off from the ropes.
It is very clear that Shinsuke Nakamura is feeling the physicality of this contest.
If he could just make it to his corner, these guys still have a chance. But if not, I don't see how he can overcome all this punishment and win.
Shinsuke's strong style will still give him a chance in this match.
Yeah, but not a very good chance.
Shinsuke Nakamura with a nice reversal.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Right to the gut.
What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
What a clothesline.
Ouch.
One. Two.
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Oh, yeah. Here's Cedric Alexander.
Dominating cross body.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Alexander is so swift, challenging laws of motion.
Just a steady dose of punishment on display.
Quick thinking by Shinsuke Nakamura.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Inverted suplex!
He's looking a little stunned right now.
Yeah, definitely off of his game.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Cedric Alexander. Superstars are holding nothing back.
Here we go. Start the count.
Any more punches and Saxon's gonna have to take his shoes off the count.
Oh, man.
Cedric Alexander.
Brainbuster. Sent a message with that one.
Shinsuke Nakamura's in trouble.
Cedric Alexander looking to take control of this match.
Tuck him in. It's bedtime.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Has been eliminated.
Here's a few clips from the last match for us.
Here are your winners, Johnny Gargano and Cedric Alexander.